So my name is Brooke, and I'm a visual artist. I do a lot of mixed media work, a lot of colorful stuff with photographs and paint and papers and stamps and different things that I've collected over the years. I started doing photography, and then I ended up studying with a painter and saw what he was doing, and then I kind of started painting after that, and so I just kind of kept going and painting and just trying new things and just exploring, and then kind of developed a style that I guess was mine. I've done a bunch of shows like coffee shops and restaurants and bars and a couple gallery shows. And yeah, it's fun to show it and to have people enjoy it and have it in their home. So it's always fun when somebody buys a painting. And some highlights so far, I opened my studio in Pike Place 3 years ago, and I had a tiny space at first, and then a year and a half later moved to a bigger space that now I share with three or four other artists. The most rewarding thing that I do, I think, is when people either come to just look at the art or if they buy a painting. I guess just making other people happy, and if they see something that they like, you know, as an artist, you always, it's like you're putting your soul onto the canvas, and so if somebody else receives it or likes it or makes them happy, then it's always rewarding to have that. It's always just exciting to just, I always say yes to everything, so new shows and different things. I have a big show at a gallery in Bellevue in May, so that should be fun. And yeah, just kind of saying yes and doing a bunch of other shows, I guess. My name's Brooke, and I'm a raw artist.